Thank you so much, araadhya. See you next time.